Hey friends, quick plug here. Sonic Toast mascot stickers are now available at my eBay store. Link in the description below. Enjoy the video.
Greetings friends, I am Sonic Toast and we got two brand new figures from Jack Specific to look at today. And they are a brand new resculpt of Link from Breath of the Wild and Zelda. First ever Breath of the Wild Zelda figure from Jax. So let's go ahead and take a look at these guys, Toast. So first, on the back of the box, let's look at Link's description. Link with Soldier's Broad Sword. As the courageous hero of Hyrule, it's up to Link to defeat Calamity Ganon and save the kingdom. With the help of various items like the Soldier's Broad Sword, he's ready for anything. But you know, they're putting so much emphasis on the Soldier's Broad Sword here. I wonder if they're planning to re-release this Link multiple times with multiple accessories. I wouldn't put it past Jax. As we can see, this is not World of Nintendo. This is not part of Super Mario. It is its own line of figures. And we can see it lists Zelda here also in related figures. So that is pretty cool, pretty interesting. Let's take a look at Zelda here. And of course, she has Link on her related figures. Good picture there. And then it says, Zelda with Sheikah Slate. Zelda is the wise princess of Hyrule whose sealing power is the key to stopping Calamity Ganon. She has a keen interest in researching ancient technology, such as the mysterious Sheikah Slate. All right, so these are the two figures. Let's go ahead and get them open, Toast. Now, here they are out of the box. Honestly, it took me a long time to get Zelda to stand up. Small feet. Link was a piece of cake though. They look really good. I really like the size of these figures. And of course, these are not the first Breath of the Wild figures that Jax has done. Here is the Breath of the Wild Link they did for World of Nintendo a few years ago. I think this was like one of the last figures they produced before they ended World Nintendo and just made it Super Mario. But I always hated this Link figure because of his square looking shoulders, his smallness. You know, he's like more the size of the Skyward Sword Link figure they did, rather than being in proportion with a superb Ocarina of Time figures. Speaking of which, here's one of the Link variants they did based on Ocarina of Time, and I think that he actually sizes up with these Breath of the Wild figures pretty well. Breath of the Wild ones are still a little bit bigger, which is just fine. I think they look great. They really do. This one though, I'm so glad they didn't just re-release this one again. This one is just a disappointment. These are all great. These are all great looking, and I love the size and proportions of these figures. Now let's take a look at the articulation. We'll start with Link. Link has his ball joint legs, and he has a twist at the thigh there. He has double jointed knees. What? Very cool. He has a toe bend articulation, and of course ankle bend also. Does he have any twist at the ankle? No twist at the boot or anything like that. But yeah, that is still a lot of articulation for Jax here. Then he's got the shoulder articulation. That's his arm come out a little bit. It clicks, which is interesting. And then he's got a double jointed elbow, and he has bending wrists. And do they twist? Yep. And they twist also. His head turns great. Twist at the waist also. So yeah, a lot of good articulation here on this Link figure. Huge improvement from the previous Link, and just great. I am very, very happy that they made this, and I'm hoping that they continue to make not just Breath of the Wild Zelda figures, but Zelda figures as a whole, especially those that Jax has not approached yet that are in Smash Brothers, such as a Not-Toon Ganondorf. Young Link would be fantastic also, characters like that. Now, Zelda has similar articulation as Link. She's got ball joint legs. She does not have the twist at the thigh like Link did. She has double jointed knees. However, if you look at the knee, it looks really weird going into the boot there. It looks like she's, you know, got a stump and a boot that attaches in her feet. She has the toe articulation also. She has twisting feet, unlike Link, that also bend at the ankle, so that is cool. Oh, that's a cool little detail, this nice little rubber pouch on her. She's got ball joint head that turns and moves. She has much better shoulder articulation than Link. Double jointed elbows and wrists that twist and bend. So yeah, good stuff going on with Zelda's articulation also. One thing I didn't mention with Link is that he too has a ball joint head. So he can look up a little bit, just not much. It's mostly just turn left and right. So happy with these figures, great looking figures. One thing Link is known for is having lots of gear, lots of weapons, lots of accessories, but this one just comes with this one basic sword. However, there have been many other Link figures from Jak Specific, so let's see how they can help us. Excuse me, Mr. Red Link, as we just borrow these from you. So here's how he looks with the iconic Hylian Shield and Master Sword. Does he use these in Breath of the Wild? I still haven't played the game. And then the old Link that I don't like came with an arrow, a bow, and a quiver that plugs into his butt for some reason. He's got a little butt plug there. So the new Link can't really do anything with the quiver, but you can hand over the bow and the arrow and just try to figure out some way for him to use it. Still, looks good. If you position it right, you can also just have him wear it all on his back, which is kind of cool. So friends, all in all, I'm very happy with these new Link and Zelda figures from Breath of the Wild. I'm so happy that Jax is once again expanding back into other Nintendo franchises. We will review the Samus figure soon, the new Samus figure from Metroid, and I'm really hoping that they continue with this and do more characters. Captain Falcon, F-Zero, that is the one that I want the absolute most. Let me know who you want to see them make next in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Have a fantastic day and toast!